Tell me what happened today, buddy.
I had a hard time this afternoon.
Why?
Because.
What happened?
Sugarloaf Mountain.
What happened at Sugarloaf Mountain?
Well, I wanted to run away.
Run away from what?
Just my friend.
Okay, what, why? Can you say because what was upset?
My friend came to my house and that made me a little upsetting and a little strange.
Okay, so it really started when you had a friend in the house.
Yeah, we had company because I didn't want my friend to see as much of my...
Your private areas? Like your bedroom and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And I didn't mean to be disrespectful about it.
Okay.
Very
so,
blatant disrespectful.
But your friend was not upset, right? Because he understood.
But I was being disrespectful about the Wednesday movie.
Was any part of what upset you today the fact that we didn't have a plan or like we were just kind of going with the flow?
Yeah.
Or were you okay going with the flow?
Yeah.
Which one is it? Were you okay just kind of going with the flow or did you need a plan written down?
What does that mean?
Did you need to know what we were going to do before we went? Like a whole plan for the day? Or was that did that help make you upset because we weren't sure what we were going to do
yet? That helped me made me upset and that made it worse than it really was.
Okay. So next time you have a friend over, what parts of the house can they go in?
Well, I like to go to their house, not my house.
So how come you don't like people coming here?
Well, I like Lori and adults, but not other people.
Not kids?
Well, just not friends. I just need to make it more better.
So who would you have come over to your house if they weren't friends?
Well, I just want to try to make it a little bit strict.
Okay, so they can like come in this room, in the family room, but not any computer room or bedroom or basement or anything like that?
It gets a little too much.
Okay, but it's okay when you go to their house and play in their bedrooms?
Yeah, but my other adults can go anywhere they want.
Oh, but kids can't? What's the difference between...
Well, kids can. Like, I can. But just students that come and visit that want to hang out with me.
So you just don't want kids in your space?
Yeah. But I just have to walk up to it. I'll see.
Okay, so we're going to practice this?
No.
How are you going to work up to it if we don't practice?
We'll try to take it as time it comes, but I think today was a little too much.